And in Roanoke, crews battling a brush fire near the FedEx facility off of Thurline Road. You could see the smoke from miles away. Now, right now, there's no word on how much land was burned or what started the fire, but a FedEx employee who reported it tells WFXR News that someone was mowing the lawn in that area.
Now, to stay weather aware, you can download our WFXR News app to get alerts sent straight to your cell phone.